give me that.
Rupo, rupo, rupo. मेरा क्या करो तुम
क्या करो तुम आज क्या है तेरे
मोबाइल से ले रहे हैं मतलब है ना
मॅडम समोर बघा जरा इकडे
मैम लेफ्ट साइड
मैम इस तरफ
tell you that the film is releasing, our film White Sheet India, 18 tarikh release ho rahi hai, so hope to see everyone in the theatres. If you've cheated, if you've not cheated, either way, in your examinations, please wishes for a lot of people. So, and there's this beautiful girl here, Shreya, I'll give the mic to her. She's playing a very interesting character, Nupur, in this film, so
I don't really know what I can add apart from the wonderful things Imran said, but yes, we've made a film with all of our blood, sweat and tears. It's about the education system and the flaws that are in the system. And he plays someone who is the head of the
cheating mafia.
Your family, with your friends, with your rishtedar, whoever you know, please, aapke nazdeeki cinema gharon pe jaake dekhiye. 18 tarikh ko release ho raha hai hamara film, Why Cheat India? Why ke baare mein mat puchhega. But yeah, hopefully we will see all of you there. Thank you so much.
Thank you. सर यहाँ पे सर
फोटोज आइए कम पीछे पीछे पुश कर इधर उधर घूम
दादा दादा थोड़ा सा तिकड़ना कार्निवल जरा भैया हाँ गौरव 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 अपना फोन नहीं है सर एक फोटो
सर सोलो सर
सर मैम
अरे
सर
भाई
भाई अरे यार आराम से सर सोलो सोलो ईशान सर स्टेट अरे वो पोस्टर लेके आ सब पोस्टर
सर यहाँ देखिए प्लीज निशान थोड़ा सर रेडी थैंक यू
सर हमारे
ए ईशान पीछे ईशान
ईशान भाई तेरा ही फोटो आ रहा है
ईशान तो ले लेना दादा
पोस्टर खींचिए खाली
मैडम आप अंदर थोड़ा सा
मैडम अंदर अंदर थोड़ा सा हाँ बस
रेडी
हेलो मैम
सर याद है
अरे कलीग प्रशांत दादा हो गया आपका अरे भाई
यस सर मैं सर हाँ very happy it's been a long journey for the entire family for 5 years and just very happy that he is out of the red and it's his victory we've just supported him as a family
and Cheat India is also releasing yeah. He's still to be perturbed by the vibe that's coming in right
yeah that's I mean now we're okay we've just finished all changing of the communication and Cheat India why Cheat India people have seen the promo if they've found it interesting they've come to the theater to see it and it is a very relevant film to about our education system and the things that are holding it down and the corruption that's plagued it
आज का वेरी वेरी न्यू यार इतने सारे ये बार बार ये 10वीं बार गिरा है तो इट्स बीन वेरी नाइस
Imran, your film also went through a lot of turbulence, but right now Rajiv Gandhi has also been accused of something that your director has also been accused of a Me Too movement.
Yeah.
What do you want to say about that? A lot of people are coming in support for him. Do you feel that's right, or should we be in support of the victim?
Well, right now, like I say, innocent till proven guilty. I can't really speak on the matter till I don't know the details. If the allegations are true, then I mean there has to be some kind of action taken. But we don't know just as yet. This is the thing with the movement. It's a great movement, but there has to be some kind of due process till we jump. We just jump the gun and start making accusations. We understand that the accusations have been made, but there has to be some kind of process where there's some kind of investigation. Let that start off, and then. Again, I don't really know the story, but the accusation, the allegation has cropped up. It does deserve a hearing and some kind of process, due process. So I hope that gets done soon for the girl.
Thank you.